My name is Mike Mulcahy. I'm one of the owners of the Big Feast Bistro and Catering, which is located downtown Maple Ridge on 227th Street. And this is my wife, Stacy.
We'd always had an ambition to have our own restaurant.
I think, you know, Stacy and I have been sort of in that hospitality aspect of for most of our careers. So now Stacy works behind the scenes from home, Facebook, Twitter, LinkedIn, all the media stuff. And I'm allowed to be focused on more of client relations, menu development.
Yeah,
well.
a lot of what Mike does is sort of here within the four walls of the bistro, and a lot of what I do is out in the community. So,
you know, the menu is kind of a fun place because we focus on a seasonal and a local aspect. Mm-hmm. We have to change it a lot. The core menu changes pretty much every 3 or 4 months, and then we have a feature sheet that changes every month. Because we're a full-service catering house as well, we focus on every dietary need. We don't have a deep fryer, so we're not deep frying everything. The food is fresh, and it should stay that way at all times. The grown-up grilled cheese is the most popular thing we sell. It's good comfort food, and it's a great grilled cheese, and because we use good bread and good cheese, it's just fantastic. Because we do eggs all day, every day, that's what people fall in love with. You know, we make everything in the bistro. We shop at all the local markets. We support the local farms. We participated this past year at the farmers markets, both in Haney and Pitt Meadows, to try and encourage other restaurateurs and business owners to do the same with our clients and tell them that, you know, hey, these potatoes came from down the street, or these blueberries are native to Maple Ridge and that's why we use them, that kind of thing. We've also branched out now where we have a boardroom and a training facility here in the back where we're sitting now. We have a retail side in the bistro where we sell over 30 things.
Yeah, we are one of the sponsors of the Environmental School Project here in Maple Ridge. Once a month we go in and we teach all of their students how to cook. The first month we were there, the students were at Alco Park and they actually caught the fish, and then we served salmon for lunch. We had maple salmon. So we do a whole segment based on where the food comes from. They get to try foods, see what it looks like in its original form, what grows locally. Like our philosophy at the restaurant is that food brings people together, and you should celebrate food, even if it's just, you know, a Wednesday afternoon and you're coming in for a muffin, or if it's a special occasion. You should know where your food comes from and appreciate the work that went into it. So we grow some of our vegetables for the restaurant at the Seed Center. This year specifically, the Environmental School is going to grow the vegetables, and then we'll be purchasing vegetables off the Environmental School.
We do everything from, you know, casual breakfasts to formal weddings to private dinner parties. And what's becoming more popular is people booking out the whole bistro for a private dining event where they can host it here versus in their home. As word's gotten out there that we will do these and accommodate these private dining sessions, they're getting more popular.
Especially for booking the private function, it's not really costing you any extra. If you hire us as a caterer, you have it here at the bistro. We don't charge a room fee if it's here at the bistro.
We convert the whole room. We put different tables in there. We put
tablecloths
and candles and wine glasses, and the room looks completely different.
One of the things that definitely makes us a little bit different is that almost everything in our bistro is recycled. In the bistro in the front, our big community table, that also came from a family here in Maple Ridge, and all of our chairs are different. Even on the front of our menu, it says we give every chair a second chance. And all the art on our walls are local artists from here in Maple Ridge. So
they get 100% of their profit as opposed to us taking any commission.
Yeah.
Yeah, Monday to Friday we're open 7 to 4. Saturday we're open 8 to 4. Sundays and holidays we're open 8 to 3. And if we are open for dinner at certain times throughout the year, you can just check the website for those hours. Bigfeast.ca.